there. Great pass by Matty Miles to find Elena Rowder.
She comes with it, now finds Maynard for three, and she's got it. Back-to-back three balls for the Raiders, and they've opened a 21-14 lead. A long three from Glass, and she's got it. Kelsey Glass has been one of the spark plugs here for the Raiders in the first quarter. Three on the shot clock, two on the shot clock. Brown puts it up and makes it home. Convenient banking hours for Elena Rowd here tonight.
The bank is open.
The shot clock, Maynard finds Cannon inside. Cannon, Becky Town, and lays it in with the shot clock running out. Here comes Katie Clark. Clark finds Gassman streaking down the lane, and that is a huge bucket there. 8 minutes to play.
Beautiful.
Rowd underneath, and she finishes. Nice feed there from Bree Gassman. 9-point game. Rowd in the lane. Finishes. What a nice feed there. And pass from Emma Cannon. And Corona Maynard intercepts a pass. Glass to Cannon in the lane. Gets the shot. Wow. And draws the foul.
And once again, Brendan, it's moving off the ball. Emma Cannon just did that. Elena Rowd just did that on a possession before. And it's really paying dividends right now for Mount Union.
Maynard driving the lane. And gets the shot to go. And draws the foul again.
Beautiful move right there.
Miles finds Clark in the corner. She got it.
Once again, great ball movement right there.
And it's intercepted by Rowd. Rowd with a wide open lane to the basket. Lays it up and in and makes it a three-point